Welcome back, yo. There was probably an uncomfortable amount of silence because we forgot to say hi.
Well, I didn't forget to say hi. I'm always the one that says hi first, so I want to switch it up.
Could have told me.
Welcome back to Pun Intended.
Okay, we've established that.
Now, let us review all of the facts. We mustered up...
I'm waiting, Flapjack. Keep it going.
Well, we got through the estate house thing.
We saw Marcus's old crib.
Yeah, we saw his Britney Spears posters and his Blink 182 shirts.
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm so sorry. Yeah.
There's wretches tumbling around. And bloop. Oh, shit.
Jeez.
Oh, I still got it, though. Sniper.
Did they train them in gear school?
Dude, I need, like, an actual sniper rifle, not this.
Don't say anything bad about Torque. Don't say anything bad about the Torque bow.
There we go. Nice. Damn it! Alright, I'm gonna close this up. There it is. Shit. Okay. Where are.
You got shit everywhere, dude.
I don't even know where to take cover.
Get up. What?
Really?
I call.
You're not gonna give me that one?
I call crap.
You're not gonna give me that, really?
Hey, game.
Hey game, like I'm playing you.
I'm playing there you, don't play me. You know me.
That's how you do that. Okay, that's Baird. Train platform, I gotta get to the train, yo.
The train still run? Apparently.
Yeah, here it comes.
What if it's just Thomas the Tank Engine? Looking all derpy.
Look all derpy. Like, he has, like, a face of, like, just sheer fear on it.
Get it! Right now! I'm going, guys! I'm coming! I'm not stopping!
Oh, we left Barrett and Cole.
Well, I'm not stopping! I'm not coming back! Yeah.
Wait, we forgot our friend.
Oh, shit, this is the end.
Yeah, it's towards the end.
No, the last battle was fighting Tiny on the end of the train, remember?
Yeah.
Getting nav data.
Yeah. All right.
What kind of data's nav data?
All right, we got far away on this train now. Ow!
Oh, dude, he's quick.
He ain't quick enough. What are you shooting at, Dom? I'm moving
that
on.
That thing.
Nice.
Dom's just back there like, Logos.
Whoa.
You're getting shot by things.
I'm good.
Look at the sky, though.
Yeah, look at it.
It's like you're traveling in
brain
neurons.
Dude, that's all shit from the series, I think.
That's what it looks like.
Fuel tank. I don't want that. I don't want any part of that.
Watch it. Well, stop jumping in front of me, you doofus. Dom the doof.
Alright. Grab the cinema. Almost there. Almost there.
Should've rolled through the hoop.
Nah. Well, they didn't have that technology yet. Hoop rolling.
They've had that technology since Star Fox.
Well, they're not gonna have it on. Do a barrel roll!
Peppy.
Slippy.
Yeah.
He was an idiot. Damn it. Peppy.
No, wasn't the, what's the rabbit called?
Oh, I don't know. I can't remember what the rabbit's called. I know the frog is Slippy.
Yeah, the frog's Slippy. I'm pretty sure the rabbit is like Peppy.
It's not. It's not Peppy.
Like, comment, subscribe, name of the fucking characters in Star Fox.
Yeah, because it matters so much.
It matters so much, and I'm way too lazy to get my phone.
If you guys can take time out of your busy schedules to like, comment, the Star Fox characters, comment about the Star Fox characters.
Picture.
Aw, come on.
I think he's dead. No, never mind.
Look at all those ramen noodles.
That is like $3 worth of their stock.
Eliminate the birth. Oh, okay.
Oh,
Nemesis. Alright, I got this.
Shit. Why would Dom have anything constructive to say?
Okay, so...
blow up fuel tank.
Yeah. But hold on here.
Have him run into the fuel tank.
Hold on here.
Detach the fuel tank. I think...
there it goes.
I mean...
it ran at me, missed.
Well, anti-climax of the century. Murphy killed Mama.
Alright. This is a crucifying pro tip whenever you're playing this game.
Bumble along and hope for the
sometimes,
best.
Sometimes good things happen. Pro tip. That's my pro tip. Alright. Almost done. I will be so happy when this game is over.
Why? It's been fun. A good game.
It's been alright. Let me see your train ticket.
Let me see your tootsie roll.
Come on.
Yeah, shoot the dude off.
Oh, I'm cowboying it, man. Can I not shoot? There we go. Yeah, there it is.
Sweet.
Whoa.
Calm down. Just a passenger.
Yeah. Okay, let me get this. Whoa. Alright, here we go. Oh, that went in pretty quick.
Open doors are too easy.
Oh, yeah. Nice. So you do that. Yeah. Whoa!
How did you do
that? Oh, he's using that pistol, dude.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That's what it was. I like when they just fall over.
Okay, never mind.
It's very, very funny.
You have foiled my plan again.
Oh, come on. I'll just snipe the crap out of this dude. I'm being shot. Dead.
Nice.
Good shot. Okay, that wasn't a good shot. It was not a good shot.
Way to back it up, dude. Proud of you.
I'm typically pretty good with sniping. Like, sweet. With Gears of War, the sniper rifle is like my favorite to use. For some reason. I'm not a big sniper rifle fan for any other game, but Gears of War, I really enjoyed it. I gotta go up this ladder.
Here's a ladder. I'm on it.
Alright. Now I'm gonna get on this.
They're literally throwing everything at you right now.
Dead.
All the couches you didn't destroy falling out of the sky.
Dead.
The washing machines from the dark levels. Are they still?
Dead. Wait, what?
The washing machines are stoves from the...
from earlier? Oh, those were stoves.
Yeah, well, they're falling at you.
Nice. Can I kill this one before it gets over? Oh, it's coming to me. Oh, no, it's not.
I know when you take all its health, they just fly off.
Oh man.
That's close. Oh.
No, I'm still alive. Nice. Yo,
nice. It's kind of lucky, but you know, whatever.
Oh!
Who invited you? Go away.
Fashionably late. Nice. Yeah. That's how you do that.
Let's go!
Where?
Anywhere.
Did Dom really not come up and help you?
I don't know what he was doing.
Standing there.
They're cutting the power. Oh, shit.
Well, it's a little late because you talked too long on ya. You're warning next time. Better warning.
Oh, dude, they're lambing.
Oh, shit.
Dom,
no, wait.
Shit.
Never mind, I don't care about you.
Where's that one going?
My muffins.
Alright, let's do this. Says me. Whoa! Bad things are in there. You go first, Dom.
Should you press that button? Press the button.
Press what button?
Green.
It's already open.
Oh, well, so? You still press a button.
Oh, you can.
Dom, living up to his name right up to the end.
Yeah, Dom. Yeah, this is rough.
You can do it.
Yeah, you can't go that way. Was there really like a separate part that I just nothing could happen?
That sucks.
Reavers. How
but they... we're underground and you're scraping the wall. There's lava.
Let's get going. Dom's like running sideways and all woo.
He's getting fancy, strafing around. Not helping, but his footwork
by,
is
by
on
any
point.
Means. Not helping by any means. There should be more wretches in here. I think.
Over there, yeah. Sure. You see him over there?
I saw him. Eat shit and die. In that order.
That would suck. Like, if I'm dying, you're really gonna make me eat shit. Shit first? I don't want to eat shit.
You gonna make me eat shit? Oh.
Roll back. Jesus.
Come on, just let me go. Come
no!
on, just let me go.
Dude.
Oh my god. Is there gonna be another one? Oh, they're gonna come behind me now.
That's what she said.
Alright, any more? Dom, you see him? Yep. Gotcha. What sucks is, like, nothing will happen until I kill these enemies. Okay. Everybody enjoying this?
Oh, it's quality entertainment. Oh!
Oh, now they're gonna come from both sides, huh? Okay, checkpoint.
Excuse me.
I only got a few more seconds for what? Time was never an issue. I got... I'm not 100% sure what's gonna happen on this timer.
Oh, it's before they cut the power and you, get detached with the train.
Oh, okay.
I mean, Dom can stay, but you gotta run.
Checkpoint, nice.
I think all you have left is the boss battle.
Hit the button. Hit the button. Oh, really?
Why are you hitting the button like that?
Okay.
He's so dainty.
He's Fancy Phoenix.
They call me Magic Marcus.
I was just about to say Magic Marcus Fancy Phoenix.
And I'm fabulous. Oh, wait, you want to save the final boss battle for next time on... Oh, it's too late. We've come too far. Special long, long Excuse episode.
Me. You better just stop right there, mister. I don't even know what he said.
Well, you gotta talk for you.
You guys see my pet bats? I'm a guy light hurts, man.
He's literally flaming.
Yeah. Let's just do it.
Do it.
Let's just do it.
Kill Rom.
Kill Rad.
No, we name shit so much better than this game.
Come on, you guys just want a fucking piece. I just want to get fucked.
We gotta stop with this steal and quote thing.
Yeah.
Like,
well, that's what Tiny's saying. Oh shit. No.
Get covered.
I'm trying. It's the Unreal Engine. I would like to reload my gun too. Okay. Stop shitting in my bats.
Okay, Dom, you just
Dom, you... Look at his shoes.
Look at his shoes. What? Oh,
I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we'll stop it here. Next time on Pun Intended, we're going to kill this dude.
And beat the game. So tune in if you want to see us beat the game. If not, he came this far for...
For nothing.
Bye.
Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.